With a serene face betraying no inner turmoil, Svarn, the rebel Boer leader, detailed Vedrung's plan, although I could feel something boiling deep within him. The tyrant intended to destroy Bifrost, the legendary bridge to Asgard, for reasons unknown. But this would bring about Ragnarok, the end of the gods and of our time. Svarn's rebellion existed solely to prevent this. Bifrost lay hidden somewhere deep within Northgard. Svarn hoped to learn more by deciphering the gigantic runestone of Asgard, an ancient frieze said to have been engraved by Odin himself. It was the beginning of a very long journey, and the first step was to cross a region called Jotunheim, the land of giants.
Thank you. Ahoy! Thank you. Thank you. body. Darkfar!
Thank you.
Ahoy! Ahoy!
Ahoy!
Thank you.
Ahoy!
Oh.